I woke up, threw some sweatpants on, and I fed my cat, and then I walked to the mini mart. And I really want a donut, shouldn't get a donut, buy the donut, make off a man, it's really hard. Supposed to be on a diet, I wanna be like Ryan. He lost 30 pounds on that paleo, but man, I love fried fish. I was gonna get skinny for the summer, I was gonna start doing my crunches. But looking down in my stomach, I'ma go to the beach, but I'm not taking my shirt off in public. My girl's shaped like a bottle of Coke. Me? I'm shaped like a bottle of Nope. I'd like to order a hot dog, some bonbons, a large soda, and some tacos to go. I never knew what a carbohydrate was. Turns out that it's all the snacks I love. I wanna be like Hugh Jackman. You know, Jacked Man, with a really huge package. I wanna be the 2015 Batman and send Ben Affleck packing. If you ain't gonna treat Jennifer Garner right, you don't deserve to have that. You better pass that to the homie Matt Damon. Eat it the booty like Pac-Man.
You know I feel good about this plate. You know I feel good about this steak. You know I feel good about this shake. You know I feel good about these flicks. You know I feel good about these crepes. You know I feel good about this cake. You know I just love how it tastes. I'm not gonna wait, not tripping by my weight, no.
Happy New Year's! Everybody got a resolution. But the next day, we forget about it, never do. I went to the gym and got a membership. 5 minutes on the treadmill, and I never lived. That was 4 years ago, I should probably cancel this.
Cancel this.
But they tell me I gotta do it in person, ain't that a bitch?
That a bitch.
But tomorrow though, I'ma get fit. Give me a Fuel Band and a Fitbit. Give me some workout shoes and a bench press. Some Lululemons and a French press. I'ma finally focus, do some private yoga. Exercise my shoulders, I'ma hide the donuts. Realign my posture, no time for sofas. I'm finally sober, no lime coronas. But again, that's tomorrow. And today, man, I gotta go in, cause it's my last day. Before I lose that weight, I gotta get one last plate and go big. I ate all night, Kool-Aid on ice. I woke up and I felt like this. And said, you know what, man, I should probably start on Monday instead. Motherfucker,
let's eat. You know I feel good about this plate. You know I feel good about this steak. You know I feel good about this shake. You know I feel good about these flicks. You know I feel good about these crepes. You know I feel good about this cake. You know I just love how it tastes. I'm not gonna wait, not tripping by my weight, no.